Hi. Hello. Hola. ¿Cómo estás? How are you guys? Sorry, because I'm in Spanish one this year. So, I'm here at my house tonight to record a video for all you awesome YouTubers. And some of you aren't that awesome. I don't know, because I don't know all of you. So, I really can't just say that none of you are awesome. But I am subscribed to some YouTubers, well, actually, a lot of YouTubers, because I love your guys' stuff. Because at least all of you that I'm subscribed to and I have a lot of things in common, which is especially with music. And my hair is bad right now, and I really apologize about that. So anyways, I'm here to sing a song or two that I love by Evanescence. And I have other ones that I love that are by Evanescence, and this video really can't be that long because I can only have it be for 15 minutes. So, let's hit this show on the road. I don't know why I just did that. So anyways, and also I want to apologize for not making, well, I have made, not really uploaded any videos on here. Even though I've tried like 100 times, maybe a little more, over 100 times. So yeah, my things are really irritating me. So anyways, enjoy! That really sounded lame. So, get ready to watch. And listen. Return to me, salvation. can return to me salvation. My bones cry for the praise. My soul cries for deliverance. Will I be denied? Christ, Tourniquet, my
purple sky fly over me.
So, yeah. I also apologize about my weirdness in this video. Yeah, that kind of happens. But guess what? We're all weird in our own ways. And I honestly hate it when people kind of get judgmental about other people being weird. Like, if you're popular, like, you think that other people that you aren't friends with, like, the nerds or whatever you want to call them, the geeks, stuff like that, or, like, emos, scenes, and punks and stuff like that, and goths. Like, I honestly hate it when other people judge them. Because, like, I don't really, like, label myself, and I'm not saying that I am emo or scene or emo scene or punk or whatever, but I'm into what I'm into, and, like, I just hate it when people get so judgmental about stuff like that. So, like, if you are judging somebody that is totally different than you, and you think that they are weird, don't judge them for who they are, because that really puts their self-esteem, or, like, their confidence, or whatever, down. Because it really doesn't make them feel like themselves, and they want to feel like themselves. Just like you want to feel like yourself. So, because with me, I technically have a lot of confidence in myself, because I do things that I love to do. And even though I get emotional about things and stuff, then I just talk it out with somebody that I trust and somebody that I can actually talk to and everything. So, just don't judge people, because I used to judge people, mainly two girls in the past. Because I used to think that I was a better singer than them. And, like, I don't really think like that anymore. I just look forward to my future.
Yeah.
Future.
Yeah.
If I can talk. So, just don't make other people feel bad because you want to feel better about yourself. Because that's not right. And, because I really get to, like, I mean, not get to. Well, sorry about keep on going on about judging, because I really talk about judging a lot. and I'm in this thing that, no, because I'm in this group called Lake Erie Pride, and I'm in this skit called Don't Judge, and I dress up as the goth person. And I chose to go with that because even though goth is, like, different than emo and scene and stuff like that, like, I am saying to myself as in that I'm supporting those kinds of people. So, if you want to judge somebody, don't do it. And it's not cool. And all I'm saying is to not judge anyone. Because it's you making yourself feel better about yourself. And that's not good. So I'll see you guys later. Click like, subscribe, comment, all that fun stuff. I would love that. It would make me so happy. So, bye.